said, sweetie, it's a good thing you're gorgeous because you're never gonna win a man in the kitchen. I mean, he would say that. My father thought it was perfect.
He was right, you are gorgeous.
My mid-20s, and I was up for assistant managing editor promotion. And I began to realize that Connie Falconeri, she could have made it to this level. She had all the qualities that I grew up with, being smart, thinking on my feet, not backing down. They had all served me very, very well. And I began to think that my career could actually survive the troop.
Thank you.